Alright, we are back, and now Boone is dressed like that. He's dressed like an NCR trooper because he's wearing the armor. But it got us to the point where the weight wasn't really high. So we're going to go back to this map. We're heading this the right way here. Look at Boone. That's funny. Boone's dressed up like he's in the NCR. Alright. Look at that Brahmin freaking out over there. It's really a traveling merchant. I'm gonna go grab him really quick. Damn, looks like there's two traveling merchants.
Hey there. Need?
Yeah, see what you got. C4 plastic explosive, wow. But nothing I want. Actually, what's that new shotgun you use, that lever action one? 20 gauge, huh? Take the slugs then. I have quite a few though, so... Sure, why not? We'll take a couple of this to do it. Alright, let's check this other guy really quick, because there's two people here.
Hey there.
Hey there. Need anything?
See what you got?
Sure.
A Magnum revolver, huh? But that thing has a lot of damage, or does a lot of damage. Frag out. Nope. Alright. Good enough for me. Can you go down? Manhole to East Central Sewers. It's in here somewhere, maybe? I don't know. Okay, so it looks like it's right over here. Take a look. New Vegas Medical Clinic, huh? Oh, there we go. Crimson Caravan. Okay. Fair enough for me.
McLafferty's been riding asses again. Better lay low.
Okay, so we're at the place finally. That didn't take long.
Hey there. Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs.
Whoa. It's that dude that I saved earlier.
Alice McLafferty runs the Crimson Caravan. It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pot. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids, so there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced, and more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. So...
Not right now.
I'm getting ready to run a caravan up towards Utah. There's a town called New Canaan, which is supposed... The Crimson Caravan doesn't have any branches out that way, so it'll be up to me to get things started.
Good for you.
Look, McLafferty's a hard boss, but she knows what she's doing, that's for sure.
See...
If you're looking to buy or sell, you've come to the right man.
See what you have. Yeah, wow, they do have stuff. Increases condition 50%, huh? 44 revolver scope. Wow. No, I'm going to buy the 44 Magnum stuff because I probably will pick up that eventually. It looks like those arm things are hard to come by because I have not seen many of those. Sure, why not? Take a little more ammo. Never have too much ammo. Armor piercing? Yeah, sure. For those. Okay. Holy repeater. Custom action. Hunting rifle custom action. No upgrades, and I haven't seen a hunting rifle yet either. Laser rifle. Yeah, they do have a lot of stuff here, though. That's no joke. Oh, yeah, I'll buy this. No, maybe not. No. I will buy that, though, because that's cheap. And it allows me to repair my Rat Slayer. See ya, boss. Alright, so we did that. It's just a caravan person. Caravaner. Yeah, I probably should sell a bunch of crap, too. So, let's see. Let me look around the town a little bit. Caravaner. Caravan guard. Guy's named. Can't steal open the safe with her there. Alice McLafferty, there she is. She's one like in charge, they said. Milk bottle.
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan Company, New Vegas branch. What may I do for you? Certainly. The Crimson Caravan Company has been in business.
All right.
Well, the gunrunners continue to dominate the weapons market, and the Mormon traders from New Canaan control the majority of the northern routes. Normally, I oversee company operations at the hub in California. However, the New Vegas branch has been underperforming in recent years. Given the conditions here, it's not hard to see why. I'll change all that soon enough. I'm afraid we have no current openings for caravanners or guards, but I am in need of a runner. Deliver this invoice to Dr. Hildern. You can find him somewhere inside Camp McCarran.
Okay. Just gotta deliver something.
It's been a pleasure.
Hello there. Welcome to the Crimson Care. You know, hi. Like I said, the name's Hostel.
Thanks. Thanks for nothing, dude. Okay, let's see. Did it again. Camp McCarran, huh? Okay, so it's kinda gotta go south is all it looks like. Crap, I can do that.
Hello.
Nope, going this way. Alright, easy enough. Damn, they want nobody getting into that Vegas area, huh? It's all blocked off completely. Let's get close to it though, at least they'll give me another point. There we go. Freeside Eastgate. The Freeside Gate. Okay, let's go this way. What does this do? What kind of store is this? Talk to Isaac.
I don't handle buying and selling for the gunrunners. Talk to the... For around 5 years now, I handle the supply... None whatsoever. Everything inside the fence is off limits, and the guard... A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got... Out here, we don't have bosses. Me, the gunsmiths, and the guards all know what we're supposed to be doing. Working for the gunrunners is a sweet job. None of us would dare screw it up. Makers of the finest high-grade weapons and ammunition in the wasteland. If you ever get your hands on a piece of sweet deadly hardware, there's a good chance that it came from one of our factories.
Later, he says.
Hello.
The Vendatron.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Suit they have for sale.
I am ready to process our transaction.
See. Okay. Long barrel increases damage. Wow, nice. Some cool stuff here. Not too many hollow point those, which are pretty useful too. Armor piercing. Damn, they have lots of ammo. Assault carbine, extended mag, caravan shotgun. Wow. They have lots of good armor and shit. It's all expensive though. Duct tape. Oh boy, kit. Here, full cowboy gear. Laser rifle scope. Jeez. Talk about. Rifle silencer. Man, talk about like ridiculous amounts of gear. But at this point, I'm probably going to call it here. When I come back, we'll continue on going south. I will most likely just do a bunch of what I call inventory management, i.e. selling a bunch of crap that I maybe have in Boone carry and stuff. But outside of that, it's going to be I'm going to continue from this point when we come back. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next series.